Let's get a new tape going. All right, Richard, here's what we're gonna do.
We need a voice exemplar.
I want you to say into this phone, there's a bomb in Centennial Park. You have 30 minutes.
Richard, you're a national hero now.
Thank you, sir. But I was just doing my job.
Move away from the town!
You always look at the guy who found the bomb just like you always look at the guy who found the body.
Jewell fits the profile of the lone bomber.
A frustrated white man who is a police wannabe who seeks to become a hero.
We're running it.
You're a suspect.
You don't talk.
I talk. Say it.
I don't talk.
This might be the only way to clear your name. I want you to say there's a bomb in Centennial Park. You have 30 minutes.
Stop trying to be their best friend.
I was raised to respect authority.
Authorities are looking to eat you alive.
There's a bomb in Centennial Park. You have 30 minutes.
I'm sorry, what?
His accusers are two of the most powerful forces in the world, the United States government and the media.
I do want to help y'all. I'm law enforcement, too. There is a bomb in Centennial Park. You have 30 minutes.
Did he do it?
Richard Jewell is an innocent man. He's a hero.
There is a bomb in Centennial Park. You have 30 minutes.
One more time, just a little louder.
I report the facts.
You've ruined this man's life.
There is a bomb in Centennial Park. You have 30 minutes.
Do a couple in a row.
My son saved people's lives.
There is a bomb in Centennial Park. You have 30 minutes.
You set that bomb.
There is a bomb in Centennial Park. You have 30 minutes.
I don't know how to protect you.
I think your client is guilty as hell.
They want to fry you.
You ready to start fighting back?